Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10. The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that!
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot.
Droid, access the security systems. Find the schematics.
Not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in the cell phone, right? Some big shot Imperial. Special force. Exactly. I don't like it. So why?
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission being intercepted. Thanks. We need any information.
Hey, how's that encryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Located a new death star. Yeah, they're bringing in every gold, green, corona, flame. company to thrive.
Up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Located the encrypted intel. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Scan. Thinking! Show me threats.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
it.
You fool.
Get me Inferno Squad, now.
General Solo, this might take... take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let them know. Regroup with the others when you're done.
Should be up there, not stuck on this.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
You're up.
And two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Looking for enemies.
Yes, Commander.
Understood. disable. Scanning. All of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Packing you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Ida. Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stashed, according to reports. Get inside, get all...
Fire!
Taking them down!
I have a visual on the patrol.
We should fall to them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Really let him have it!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Scan the area.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Shock the area.
Special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then... we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Hijacked an AT-ST!
We need to
threat analysis.
Agent. gated inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral. Yes, Admiral. In
Inferno Squad. The Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion. Defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.